Your comments about me wringing him out like a wet rag are cracking me up. Ferrets are very flexible. Me wringing him out like this doesn't hurt him at all. I like to wring out as much of the excess water as I can when I bathe him because it really helps reduce the dry time. And he is not hurt at all. He doesn't care. He loves his baths and he's ready to go play.